So what's going to happen? We're going to do the same action. I want you to envision. Don't move your hands just yet, but I want you to visualize. It's like your hands are sliding past each other, like you're stroking the back of a small animal or something like that. But as you do that, you're also turning. So the hands, this is what you were just doing before, except for now, they have some fluidity to it, pass as you turn. Then you catch, and then you pass as you turn. So relax for a moment. What most people tend to do, I'm trying my best to mimic it. So my hands, if I stop like this, they end up like this. But really all I'm doing is going like this. Right in front of me. But what's happening with my center is, okay, that makes sense a little bit? Your hands stay in your center is just turning from side to side, and the hands are passing. Okay, give it a shot. Right? Hold the ball. Right over left. Okay. We're going to turn our waist towards the left. As we do so, the left hand's going to rise. The right hand's going to be going down. They're going to pass each other and go through the center and end on your left side. Turn your palms to face each other. You should turn over just to catch the ball. And now you're going to do the same action on the right side. Turn. Left hand comes down, right hand comes up. Catch the ball. Turn to your left, changing the levels of each hand. They pass each other. Keep it going. Catch the ball. Go back. Side, I catch the ball right over left. I go back to the left side, left hand rises, right hand slides right past. Keep them tied to your center. Shift your weight naturally from left to right. Rotation of your waist follows the shifting of your weight. I shift to the left, my waist rotates to my left. I shift right, weight rotates to the right. Keep it going.
Not force, just to move that body.
So you go across your head, so push to your left. You start pushing, but start with your shoulder, push my hand with your shoulder, push over, push this way. It's like, parts that start growing together. Okay, yes, so no more details to go. Don't worry, no worries. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna trail behind.
Keep the shoulder, triceps, elbow, arm, wrist.
I'm used to actually doing that.
It's okay. It's the shifting of the body that does that. That actually does that work for you. Okay. What we're gonna talk about here? Don't worry. Don't worry. Do it. Go ahead.
My bad.
They don't have to touch you.
No, they're not touching at all. They're just going past each other. You do want to make a conscious pass. Yeah. Almost like pulling something apart if you want.
Good.
That means you have to focus. All right. Good.